Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Red Eyes Gaming, and I'm back again with Call of Duty World War II Campaign Part 2, Operation Cobra. Alright, boys, we're getting on the tank.
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant.
Zussman came back with his knife scar. It's been 7 weeks since D-Day.
That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Bradley. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
Hang on tight, boys.
That was a little deep.
What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Let's go!
Ooh, beautiful scenery.
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friend there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub. You just had supper.
FUBAR.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance. I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound. Mierda! Clear the tank!
The road! We'll circle around!
Move!
Let's go!
Oh, crap.
On me!
We have to protect our Shermans. That's black fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns to bring down those Stukas.
Coming at us!
MGs in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MGs! I need teams to flank them left and right! Go, go, go! Keep moving! Don't let up!
Target 12 o'clock! He's down!
Oh, that's a lot of zombies. Nazis. Zombies. Nazis. Zombies.
Cover!
ready for ammo!
Here you go, Private!
Move it to the second floor!
First aid kit's ready! Enemy troops!
Push into the field! We need to rally with our tanks!
Spread out!
Oh my god, this is tense.
First aid kit's ready! Stretchers on the move!
Move! Push him back! Toss it out a grenade!
Trying to get a better gun here. Sorry. Oh, jeez.
They're exiting cover!
There we go.
Guy on the radio sounds pissed. Crowds don't know what's happening.
More coming in. 1 o'clock. Nice shot, Daniels. Got one.
They're on to us.
Stuka's attacking our position.
Good. Keep firing.
This guy's coming out of nowhere. Get out of here.
Coming in high! Direct hit! 1 o'clock!
Direct hit!
That's all you got?
Not yet.
3 o'clock! Direct hit! Clock high! There's 2 minutes!
Stay sharp!
Above!
Hit us, Daniel!
That's all of them. Good job, Daniels.
Holy crap, that was a long...
Hey! Perez!
Hey, Perez! You okay?
They got my buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Fire team? Wait, am I gonna get a flamethrower now?
Hey, Perez says pack 38.
German artillery. Tank killers. Didn't you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself.
Ammo. It's good.
It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Should there be a collectible? Nope. Nope, guess not. Dang it.
Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
No shit, College. We're fighting Nazis here.
Over here! We've got a vantage point! Get out your binoculars!
Crap.
There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone open
I got eyes on two packs. Daniels, take out those troops.
We got that sniper rifle, Daniels.
Let me know their position.
To good use. All tanks forward.
MG-42s! Stay behind the tanks! Use the tanks for cover!
We got troops in the end of the trenches!
Thanks for the fire support, Daniels! Hold tech! Light up those trenches! Let's do it!
Approaching from the east!
Pearson, get your men up there and clear those trenches!
Roger that!
Everyone let me know their position!
Down. Get your ass down!
Down!
You have to get down!
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit. We can take the jeeps, so we're gonna need armored support.
That's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, driving.
Hey, which way to Marinier?
Follow this road to the next village over. They've turned coming. Go easy. The road splits up ahead. Keep an eye out for retreating crowds. They'll run right on top of Charlie Company. We gotta get there first. Swing left.
Stop meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. Ooh. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong.
Wow. That was a good mission, guys. All right, guys. That'll do it for part two of the Call of Duty World War II campaign. So far, it's looking really good. There's a lot of enemies out there, though. All right, guys. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in part three. Thanks.